Get ready.
Are you scared?
Why? Should I be?
Let me lead the way!
Lambert, it's time for me to retire.
He's just trying to impress you, so look after him.
What are we doing here, Lambert?
Our sources indicate some suspicious activity in this area. But keep in mind, this is a simple reconnaissance mission only. You can enter the power plant grounds through the water intake at the bottom of the lake. Details on your opsat.
Consider it done.
You can count on us, sir.
There are two guards patrolling. Get rid of them smoothly.
There you go, Agent Fisher. Just like you would have done it.
Back on air. Is everything okay?
Loud and clear.
I thought we were just here for observation.
There have been slight changes.
Lambert, what changes?
Customs have informed us of the arrival of several Islamic terrorists in Iceland. All the leads point at this facility.
If that's the case, Junior needs to be pulled out of the mission. He is not trained for this. He is a liability for both of us.
Impossible. We're in too deep. The mission must go on. Just cover him.
A little help here? The current in this fence is live. Now, quick, come here and help me. What are you waiting for? Come here and push me up. I can see the plant. Thank you.
in.
Lambert, you see that? There is no way we can go in through the front.
There's got to be a way through the roof via the ventilation systems. John, I have a special mission for you.
Roger that.
You have to disable the ventilation system by the main entrance to let Fisher infiltrate the plant.
Roger that.
Good. I couldn't stand it much longer in this cold. Who in the world could find us here anyway? It's over now. The countdown has started.
Ventilation disabled. Fisher, you have 10 minutes.
Well done. You stay put and cover Fisher.
Wait, the way up front is now clear. This will be much quicker. Let me go and check.
I repeat, your role is to cover Sam. Hold your position.
John!
John, answer me. Sam, jump through the vent before it closes again.
What do we do about John?
All we can do is pray that he doesn't blow your cover.
Evacuation in 15.
He did not break.
No, but he died, and this was totally avoidable.
Don't worry about it.
You always say that. I hate it when you say that. I'm going to look.
In position. Lambert, I see a missile. It is armed and just about to be launched. Technical support.
Have your visuals on screen. Do not have enough time to disarm this missile.
There's no choice.
The good news is that we can sabotage the launch control, but the missile will explode on the pad as soon as you jam the system.
How much time?
For extraction? 60 seconds, max.
Let's do it.
Okay. First, you'll have to open the missile's access hatch. You should find the manual release valve below the hatch on the missile's surface. Now hack into the missile's onboard launch computer and jam the release system. Do that, then get the hell out of there.
Sam, the missile's going to kill hundreds of people if you don't hurry up.
Now, reel back up. The missile will explode in a few seconds.